Sea Dog, we love that dirty water.
The Sea Dog Brewing Company at Treasure Island sits along the intercoastal waterway of the Gulf of Mexico, right across from Treasure Island Beach. The restaurant Brew Pub is a massive waterfront bar complex with open air seating, billiards tables, and a merchandise store. The Sea Dog Pub is Gulf inspired with scratch made dishes.
If I'm gonna sit down and have lunch, what are you recommending that I order?
We just started doing our pulled beef brisket sliders. It's one of the specials for the day. It's served with the homemade au jus sauce. It has like a crema, horseradish sauce with it. It's to die for.
Beer infused cocktails and local craft brews, including the full line of Shipyard and Sea Dog beers.
You have all these mugs.
Yeah.
What is the significance?
It is a mug club membership. It's a 20-ounce mug. You're leasing the mug for the year. So besides the extra 4 ounces on the pour, you're locked into a discounted price point on all of our craft beers. You receive a free shirt, you get a free entree, you get a birthday dessert, and most importantly, you get a dollar for every point you spend. But the best thing about the whole thing, once you remember one Sea Dog location, you remember all of them across the country.
And I caught up with Sea Dog and Shipyard Brewing founder Fred Forsley to talk about the sheer beauty of Treasure Island, as well as pay up on an old bet.
Okay, so here we are. 3 months ago, maybe no, it was a month and a half ago. And we're on the roof of the one at the pool, and you were talking about Brady was done and Breeze was gonna win the division, and there wasn't, and I said, no, that's not gonna happen at all. I said, Brady's gonna win, we're gonna have the Bucks in the Super Bowl.
Before Drew broke all of those ribs, by the way.
Yeah, and so anything, it's all, so we made a bet that if she lost, she would have to shoot a Shipyard beer. If I lost, I would have to. Guess what happened?
Right.
Tom Brady and the Bucks are in the Super Bowl. Cheers.
Other than the location, what do you think sets this place apart?
It's just unique. Treasure Island is like a hidden treasure, right?
Totally.
It's St. Pete Beach. It's near St. Pete Beach, but it's an island in its own. The beaches are behind us. We've got the intercoastal in front of us. And then we have our new, Billy's coined it the Tiki Bar, but we're calling it the Sea Dog Live Bar. And as you saw, it was just recently commissioned yesterday. So for the Super Bowl, and we're really excited. We bought this property, we're standing downstairs, standing here, and I said someday, hopefully, we'll have a bar and a brewery here, and it's here.
Fred Forsley, the Brewer Guru, best friends. Cheers.
Cheers. Love that dirty water.